Yeah! Also, don't forget to mention that the previous battles include, but are not limited to, Storm Terror Dvalin and Fatui Harbinger Child.
Whoa!
Might as well declare her the champion already.